Michael Jeffrey Jordan, also known by his initials MJ, is an American former professional basketball player and the principal owner of the Charlotte Hornets of the National Basketball Association. He played 15 seasons in the NBA, winning 6 championships with the Chicago Bulls. His biography on the official NBA website states, "By acclamation, Michael Jordan is the greatest basketball player of all time. He was one of the most effectively marketed athletes of his generation and was considered instrumental in popularizing the NBA around the world in the 1980s and 1990s. Jordan played 3 seasons for Coach Dean Smith with the North Carolina Tar Heels. As a freshman, he was a member of the Tar Heels' national championship team in 1982. Jordan joined the Bulls in 1984 as the 3rd overall draft pick. He quickly emerged as a league star and entertained crowds with his prolific scoring. His leaping ability, demonstrated by performing slam dunks from the free throw line in slam dunk contests, earned him the nicknames Air Jordan and his Airness. He also gained a reputation for being one of the best defensive players in basketball. In 1991, he won his first NBA championship with the Bulls, and followed that achievement with titles in 1992 and 1993, securing a three-peat. Although Jordan abruptly retired from basketball before the beginning of the 1993-94 NBA season, and started a new career in minor league baseball, he returned to the Bulls in March 1995 and led them to 3 additional championships in 1996, 1997, and 1998, as well as a then-record 72 regular season wins in the 1995-96 NBA season. Jordan retired for a second time in January 1999, but returned for 2 more NBA seasons from 2001 to 2003 as a member of the Washington Wizards. Jordan's individual accolades and accomplishments include 6 NBA Finals Most Valuable Player Awards, 10 scoring titles, 5 MVP awards, 10 All-NBA First Team designations, 9 All-Defensive First Team honors, 14 NBA All-Star Game selections, 3 All-Star Game MVP awards, 3 steals titles, and the 1988 NBA Defensive Player of the Year award. He holds the NBA records for highest career regular season scoring average and highest career playoff scoring average. In 1999, he was named the greatest North American athlete of the 20th century by ESPN, and was second to Babe Ruth on the Associated Press's list of athletes of the century. Jordan is a 2-time inductee into the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame, having been enshrined in 2009 for his individual career, and again in 2010 as part of the group induction of the 1992 United States Men's Olympic Basketball Team. He became a member of the FIBA Hall of Fame in 2015. Jordan is also known for his product endorsements. He fueled the success of Nike's Air Jordan sneakers, which were introduced in 1984 and remain popular today. Jordan also starred as himself in the 1996 film Space Jam. In 2006, he became part owner and head of basketball operations for the Charlotte Bobcats, and bought a controlling interest in 2010. In 2014, Jordan became the first billionaire player in NBA history. He is the 3rd richest African American, behind Robert F. Smith and Oprah Winfrey. Jordan was born in New York City, New York, to Delores, who worked in banking, and James R. Jordan Sr., an equipment supervisor. His family moved to Wilmington, North Carolina, when he was a toddler. Jordan is the 4th of 5 children. He has 2 older brothers, Larry Jordan and James R. Jordan Jr., 1 older sister, Delores, and 1 younger sister, Roslyn. Jordan's brother James retired in 2006 as the Command Sergeant Major of the 35th Signal Brigade of the 18th Airborne Corps in the U.S. Army. Jordan attended Emsley A. Laney High School in Wilmington, where he highlighted his athletic career by playing basketball, baseball, and football. He tried out for the varsity basketball team during his sophomore year, but at 5 feet 11 inches, he was deemed too short to play at that level. His taller friend, Harvest Leroy Smith, was the only sophomore to make the team. Motivated to prove his worth, Jordan became the star of Laney's junior varsity team, and tallied several 40-point games. The following summer, he grew 4 inches and trained rigorously. Upon earning a spot on the varsity roster, Jordan averaged more than 25 points per game over his final 2 seasons of high school play. As a senior, he was selected to play in the 1981 McDonald's All-American.